I would like to congratulate Asif for organizing this vaccination drive on his birthday. What a noble way to celebrate your birthday. I'm very happy that Asif Baba Bhamla Foundation is contributing into national mission. Today, each one of us needs vaccination. And I think that, as rightly said, if we want to avoid the third wave, vaccination is the key. And basically, all those who are underprivileged, we need to give more attention to them, because if they are not able to reach the vaccination center, let's make an arrangement that we reach them, we bring them, we vaccinate them. Because even if a single person is left out, this fight with COVID is not over. And I think it's a very noble cause by Asif Bhai that he has organized this drive for all the underprivileged people, the rag pickers and all the people on the street. I think they are the ones who need vaccination the most. And I'm sure that this noble cause would not stop today. With availability of vaccines, I think the Bhamla Foundation will try to vaccinate more and more people and to contribute into the national cause more and more. Asif Bhai, you have been doing many noble activities in the field of environment, and also you have been doing a lot of philanthropy, and I am sure that you will continue to do that. So congratulations, many happy returns of the day.
Thank you.
Thank you for making me part of this drive. Thank you so much.